Here's a really useful arpeggio exercise you can use to help increase your flow and dexterity when improvising. We're applying it to minor swing today, and we're going over the chords for A minor, D minor, and E7, just using the arpeggios with this pattern. Apply it to D minor, same thing. For E7, we use a diminished harmony. And then you kind of get this way of practicing. You're just going through the chords with that pattern. So that's it. Have a go. Take it slow. Stay inspired and leave us a comment.